Now I can use my survival instincts more often. Too bad I gotta fucking activate the damn survival instincts in order to see the shit, but I mean, it's whatever though. Whatevs. Alright, back to business. Here we go. Okay, so we gotta use this thing. Well, actually, hold on. Use either one. Whoa! That was close. It's hell. Jump! You can make that. There you go. We got it. Told you. Six of 10 statues lit. Huh. I might need to, there's probably some shit up there, too. I can't. I can't fucking do that, can I? No. You gotta have one of those little ass posts up on it. Nah. Fuck it. Why not? There were eggs right there just now. What's up here? Really? Really, that's it? Fuck. It is some. It is something right there, though. My guy rolls all over the fucking place, ain't it? Shit. What's this? Egg poacher. I stole eggs. Hopefully nothing come down here and try to fucking...
It's time for me to leave this accursed island. I have seen enough of Yamatai. I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, but it is not of this earthly plane. As I suspected, she knew my intent the moment I set foot on this island. She has manipulated me, toyed with me to see what information I would seek. But she always knew, if I am allowed to leave this place alive, I must warn my lord, warn him that we should avoid Yamatai at all costs. If we wish access to her seas, we should pay any tribute she requires, but we should never cross the Sun Queen. To do so would lead to our ruin. Of the other things I have seen, those dark horrors, I can never speak of again.
Okay. Someone got that motherfucker spooked. Shit. Hold up. What's that over there? What is that over there? Hold on. I'm sorry, I gotta go get it. It's gotta ha- Can I? Yes, I can. It's ropes every fucking way out here, man. Oh my god. There ain't nothing down there. I'm not even gonna attempt that. There are eggs right fucking there, though. Oh, shit, damn. Standing right on top of the damn thing. shit. Can I make that jump? Jump! Oh, yes I can. Oh my god, man. Oh, I got some hop. What's in here?
Someone looked at this picture many times. It's been folded and unfolded repeatedly. He never returned home. This island has taken so many lives.
Oops. That sucks. But hey. Let's go back over here. Go ahead and get these eggs and shit. I stole it. I really hope nothing come down here and try to swoop me. Try to like swoop down here and try to get me stealing these eggs. That would suck real bad. Okay. Now, got that fucking thing over there. Oh, here it is, right here. And away! Oh, why you ain't slide down there? Well, probably not steep enough. But, I mean, no, it's gotta. Probably ain't gonna be as fast, but I'm pretty sure you could have slid down there, though. What's this?
Today, I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro. Tomorrow, I will be Hoshi, daughter of the sun. The queen has spoken, and I was given the rose. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai society. We will want for nothing. And someday, the Sun Queen may even choose me to take her place. And yet, I cannot deny my feelings. At first, I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me. I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family, but I am frightened of my queen.
Everybody's scared of the goddamn queen, ain't it? Shit. The queen must have did some shit to motherfuckers. Everybody be scared of her ass. That shit is crazy. Well, I can't, probably, obviously I can't get over there, so I gotta go back over here. Please slide down this thing. Ooh, I thought you were gonna miss that. That would've sucked. That would've sucked big time. Alright, now we can go.
I have to get over there.
Okay! God damn. We're going to get over there. This may not end up good. Nope. This is not going to end up good. Hurry! Shit. Hurry! I know. Shit. Why'd you let go? That one would have ended up good. That one would have ended up good at all. I don't know, but we can surely find out real quick here. Nothing around this bitch. Whoa. Light. Why can't you light that up? The fuck? You ain't got no light up.
Ross told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Both? I tried to do it with one, but it didn't quite work out that way. But anyway, I still got both of them, so it don't even matter. Rats. Rats. Damn it.
I can't do that now.
Can't you tell me you can't do what you can't do? Shit. The fuck is she talking about, man? Oh my god. I can upgrade some stuff here. Two magazine take together increases reload speed. I'll take it. Reload speed for automatic weapons are always a good thing. I got a rat! Finally!
These ruins predate the Kofun period.
There's a lot of rats up in this motherfucker, ain't it? Shit. Damn it! Fuck it.
A pilgrimage.
With this?
Queen Himiko?
There? Hey, guy.
Incredible.
What's up?
Captain Jessup?
I think that is him. What's up, Cap? You look a little fucked up there. You might want to move. I think Captain Justice fucked after that one.
For a child, you've caused me a great deal of trouble. But you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
Well, goddamn!
The Guardians are here! Shima Zuri Yakyo!
Damn. The fuck is going on? I don't know what you're saying, but oh god. Am I back tied upside down again? Well, at least I ain't upside down this time. That's good, but being amongst a bunch of bodies. Swing. Ow. I should like get hurt. And why didn't you take my gun?
What's happening here?
Hey, Cap, you look fucked up there. And they broke your radio. Smart. That's a big motherfucker out there. Don't bring your ass up in here. Shit. Yep. Time to get the fuck out of here. They didn't take my weapons. Why did they not do that? And there are dead body parts falling all over me. Shit! Ch- Chasm Monastery. Ooh. Huh. Like some shotgun shells. I'll be coming across a shotgun here pretty soon. Motherfuckers really gonna be in trouble. You don't want that. Oh, what is he holding? What is he holding?
I hope this thing still works.
I don't know. We'll see. We'll find out in a second. Fire shotgun to destroy loose wooden barriers. With pleasure. Oh, yeah. It still works. Can I drop down here?
They're looking for me.
I know. I know they are. But I got a shotgun now. So, not sure how much they plan to do when I got this thing in my hands. So, I mean, we'll see. We'll find out. We'll find out here. We'll find out here pretty soon. See what they're going to do. You.
A sun queen and a storm god. Himiko, the first sun queen. This is Yamatai.
Mm-hmm. It's 5:43. It is, isn't it? So, can we get the fuck out of here now?
This looks like some kind of fire ritual. A sacrificial ritual.
It's not.
Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Your successor.
Yep. Oh, no. Well, fuck now.